Are you with your family then? What I mean, God does not condemn you, neither do he condemn you. Because Jesus Christ says, I come for them that do not know me, that they may know me. And once you receive Christ Jesus, he said in the book of John chapter 10, verse 10, the Bible says, the enemy comes only to steal, to destroy, and to kill. When you go down there, the Bible says, Jesus said that I came that you may have life and life in abundance. So now, what does it mean to have life in abundance? This simply means you live a life without hope.